They call them pussy willows, but there's no cat to see, except their little furry toes that stick out on the tree. I think that very long ago, when I was just born new, there must have been whole pussycats where just the toes stick through. And every spring it worries me, I cannot ever find those willow cats that ran away and left their toes behind.
Very nice.